Live! But we're also on tape from One Bills Drive with yet another episode of Why the Bills Will Win This Week. And they will. It's been more than 8,000 days. 8,000 days since the Buffalo Bills hosted their last playoff game. 1996. I remember it well. Fat Mark Brunell, Jimmy Smith, and the Jacksonville Jaguars. They beat the Buffalo Bills. I was young back then. I didn't know what I would go on to accomplish and all the money that I would make. I also did not know it would take this long for another Bills playoff victory. But the time has come. All the streaks are crumbling. The Patriots have been defeated. 1995 was the last time the Bills won a playoff game. That streak ends today as the Buffalo Bills. They call the Colts. And I've got sponsors on board. BC Mortgage Group, Jay Anderson, Ryan Foreman. Now, I don't know much about mortgages. I don't usually have them because I pay straight cash.
If you don't write checks, how do you pay these guys?
Straight cash, homie.
But these guys do. Bryce Holloway in the Pizza Hut. They're always on board. Call them up today. Three football games? Call the Hut. Tell Mr. Waggy Poo-Poo sent you. And don't forget about the number one 80s dance cover band of all time, the Tidy Whiteys. And by the way, Austin Delgarno, they run the Poco Arms. And last but not least, Glenn Evans Percy, who has nothing to sell except his love for the Seattle Supersonics. Sean Kemp, Rain Man, Seven Kids, Philip Rivers, Garbage, Nine Kids. And we're going to get to Phil in just a little bit. But for now, I want to talk about Jonathan Taylor. And just like Jonathan Taylor Thomas, he's already had his 15 minutes of fame. Great season, pal, but it ends now. And then I've got people, oh, Frank Reich, he's coming back to Buffalo. He's going to have another miracle moment. No, he isn't. There will be no fourth Reich. Just like Jonathan Taylor Thomas, his 15 minutes are up. And Mr. Wagon's time is now. The Buffalo Bills' time is now. Josh Allen's time is now. The Wagoneers all across the world. The time is now. And speaking of Philip Rivers, we come to the Rivers Delta in Orchard Park, New York, as you are washed on out of the NFL with a loss that leads to your retirement.
One more.
How many times do I have to
tell
you,
man? We're live, but we're also on tape, baby. Listen.
But we are also on tape.
It's Mr. Waggy Bobo.
They keep on circling
the wagon.
And they always will, because they always have.
They're circling again.
And they always do.
Talking about that meandering man, Philly Rivers.
You're washed up, Philly, baby.
You washed on down. Colts, didn't you, boy?
I don't know why you throw like you do. That shot put motion, you don't have a clue. You can check my money, I'm as rich as it gets.
I'm absolutely rich.
You've got nine kids, you're probably in debt. Oh, and I know that you'll throw
picky sickies for days. Take me to the rivers.
Yeah.
Pick me in the sickie.
The meandering man, Philly Rivers.
Take me to the rivers.
Pick me in the sickie.
Pick me in the sickie.
A Bills touchdown. A Bills touchdown.
A Bills touchdown.
A Bills touchdown.
Again.
When the rivers run dry,
not getting close.
Bring
Mac Tolzien. Scotty P. Tolzien. It's the Wagons.
They're circling again.
And they're circling again. All the way to the Super Bowl. You never doubt the Bills. Ever. Go Bills.
The Meandering Man.
Never doubt the Bills, man. You just don't do it.
Philly Rivers.
You never doubt the Bills.
Oh, he'll be running all the way to Piggy Sicky Town. Go Bills.
Only two call-outs today. Rory Hepburn, I'm calling you out. I've got $20 that says the Buffalo Bills win today. Get back to me before the game, pal. And the last call-out, and his last call-out of the season, as this will be the last time he can be called out, as his team will be out of the playoffs. Scotty P. Tolzien, it's going to be a great year for you. But it's not going to start very well. It's going to start with a little walk down Bill's Drive. And then you notice off in the distance, the wagons, they're circling again. And look at that. It's the Bill's thing and it keeps on rolling, Scotty. And won't you join me now? As the run to perfection continues, as the unblemished 13-3 Buffalo Bills continue on that quest for 16. And go Bills!